lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed. The spasmodically squirming, braying, and snorting half-corpses were heaped each upon the other until at last I was rid of them. The Warrens had become a landfill of snout and hoof, gristle and bone, a mountainous, twitching mass of misshapen flesh fusing itself together in the darkness. The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone. The light, the promise of safety. Turns even the boldest gaze. precision and power. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Well struck. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. The weapon that cuts on its own. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Watch your step. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. inspiration and improvement. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. In Radiance, may we find victory. Quakes. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Thank you. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Squirming, contorting, and ever-expanding, this horror must be unmade. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Blow. Impressive. Singular strike. Confluence of skill and purpose. It is as grotesque in death as it was in life. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally.